In this video, we're going to cover the Utilities menu of the Powermaster. The Utilities menu contains most of the functions that do not involve directly testing, but also involve customization of your unit. Option 1, Connect to Meter Site Manager, is how the unit connects to the desktop software Meter Site Manager. Pressing 1 will put it in a communications mode, which will then allow you to connect your USB cable and download your data from your unit to the PC. Manual Low Box Control, option 2, varies once again based on which unit you have. In this case, this demonstration is based off of 7302, so it's capable of generating 3-phase up to 20 amp current. You set your current levels, and then you can output a steady state current. If you had a 32, you'd have 3-phase voltage available to you as well over here. Previous takes us back to the Utilities menu. Calibration Verification allows you to hook the Powermaster up to a lab standard and run a calibration verification test. When this test is completed, it will show all the test points and show what the accuracy of the Powermaster is, verifying that it is within its stated accuracies. Option 4, Save a Database Snapshot. This allows you to put a USB drive into your USB peripheral port and take a snapshot of the database that's currently on the Powermaster. This snapshot does not delete any data from the Powermaster, it just makes a copy of it. You can then import it to your PC and analyze it. When you do hook your Powermaster up to your PC, it will not overwrite or delete any data that's already on the PC. However, if you did perform another test at one of those sites, it will append the new data to the existing data. There will be no overriding, no deletion of data. It will merely append it if necessary. Option 5 is install a system upgrade. From time to time, we may issue a firmware update or a software revision, and when those happen, you'll be notified via the website or LinkedIn or Twitter or an email and tell you that there's a new version of firmware available. You can download it from our website, copy it onto a jump drive, a USB jump drive, go to Install a System Upgrade, insert your jump drive, and then it walks you through the steps of installing your system upgrade. Option 6, Quick Edit, gives you access to the Phantom Load Setup, the Meter Editor, the CT Editor, the PT Editor, AMR Editor, Integrated Site Test, or Transducer. You can at this point go in and edit any of these fields that you wish to without having to do so through the site creation or the site edit panel. It gives you a quick direct access to these different various editors. For meters, CT, PTs, and AMRs, the easiest way to do the editing on these is on the desktop software Meter Site Manager. In the Meter Site Manager training video, it goes into detailed explanation on how to edit these to optimize your unit's experience. Previous takes us back to the previous menu. Option 7, Remote, that is strictly for our uses in our calibration lab only. Set System Time allows you to go in and change any of your system time settings. If you adjust your time zone, it will require a reboot. And finally, Option 9, User Preferences, which will be detailed in the following video by itself.